Manchester City are still alive here. Balotelli, Aguero.